The girls keep going up to their mom to see what they should do. They know something different's happening because someone's coming, but they don't know what they should do, so they're going to her for reassurance while she sits there and waits for someone to come. And Liesl's just at my feet waiting for instructions.